It's a sad time for us all, you know, on Remembrance Day. Not just me alone, but it's like for all the mothers that lost their children in war. And I know the pain because I go through the pain. It's not just me, but about all the mothers that lost their loved one, their children in the war. And today I want to say that I am a mother of Corporal Ainsworth Dyer, and it's 19 years now he's gone, and it's just like yesterday. It's just like yesterday. Every morning, you know, I have my breakfast, and in my dining area, and there is a, you know, I have a picture of Ainsworth over my dining table, and every morning I said, "Good morning, Ainsworth. I'm eating for me and you this morning," because Ainsworth loved my food. He loved my food. He will call from Afghanistan. We'll call from Edmonton, and he will ask, "Mom, what are you cooking today?" And I will say, "I'm a Jamaican." So I said, "I'm cooking rice and peas and stew chicken." So, oh, my God, I'm getting hungry. I'm getting hungry. I miss those words. I miss my son so, so much.